This is the last time you will see me here. Okay, one more time, but this is really the last time.
So now, after 6 years of studying, I finally got my master's degrees in computer science. It's time for the next big step. In the last weeks, I founded my own game dev studio, and you don't want to know the hustle running through all the corresponding paperwork. But I did it! Now I'm the official founder of Y Game Studios. I even made this super fancy website. From now on, I will work full-time on game development and making videos. This means you can expect a lot of content in the future. At the same time, I decided to move to be able to focus on my company as much as possible. After I said goodbye to my friends and family in Germany, I packed all my belongings in this car to start my journey. I moved from my hometown Hamburg to Sweden. To be precise, I now live in a space called Spellkollektivet. That's a huge house in the middle of nowhere. Approximately 40 game developers live in this place working on their projects. And this house is just awesome. We have a ton of offices, a recording studio, a gym, a trampoline, and I'm getting served food every day. But the best part are the great people living here. In the evening, we often gather to play games, watch movies, or just sit together and talk. Besides this, there's awesome nature right in front of the house. So if I ever need to relax, I can just go out for a walk.
This is the place I will spend the next 7 months to release my first commercial Steam game and hopefully earn enough to make a living out of it. But now you might be wondering how I can afford this.
Living in the house, food, electricity, and everything I need costs me 600 euros a month. This is super cheap, and I actually have to pay much less compared to living in Hamburg. Additionally, I also have to pay for health insurance and of course all the small little extras I might want to have. Before I founded my company, I had a coaching and created this epic business plan. I have the luxury that I was a working student and therefore have the opportunity to get some fundings by the German government. For 6 months, they will now pay me 960 euros per month, which is almost enough for all my fixed costs. But I also earned some money with my games, YouTube and TikTok. All in all, I will make it through the 7 months, but afterwards I got to earn enough money with my games, otherwise I will be broke very soon.
And on this channel, I will take you on my journey of becoming a successful, hopefully successful game developer. I will show you all my successes, all my failures and everything in between. And in the end, we will see if I can make enough money or if I go bankrupt and end up living on the streets.